Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel for another Twitter marketing tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to discuss how to create a remarketing list on Twitter, much like you do on any other platform like Google or Facebook for your Google and Facebook ads. On Twitter as well, there is a pixel that you can place on your site and post that you can basically start remarketing to users who've already visited your site or your mobile app. To do that, once you're into your Twitter Ads Manager, you will go under this tool section and select Audience Manager. There are two kinds of audiences in Twitter, tailored audiences and flexible audiences. So tailored audiences are basically a list of people that you can upload that you want to target. You can also do remarketing here and basically capture audience based on your website or your mobile app users. Now you can mix and match between multiple tailored audiences to create flexible audience. But in this tutorial, we're just going to create one tailored audience. When you click on create a new audience, you can either upload your own list or make a tag to collect website visitors. You can also collect your mobile app users. You will only be able to build a flexible audience once you have multiple tailored audiences in place. So let's make a tag to collect website visitors. You can give your audience a name. Now you can choose to use the universal website tag. So basically this tag works across your entire website, or you can use a single event website tag. And this is basically used to track single events on your website. But for now, I want to track everything. You can choose to include traffic that meets any of the following conditions, whether you want people who've visited your entire website or people who visited exact URLs or a group of URLs. So I'm just going to select all website visitors. Click on agree to the terms and conditions. You can go ahead and read them if you want to and just click on save tailored audience. This is the piece of code that you need to add to your website in the header section. If you are not aware of the code on your site, you just need to send this to your developer and they will be able to do this for you very simply. Now let me just add this to my website very quickly. And I'm done adding the tag to my website. Click on return to tailored audiences. You will see all your audiences here. The status of the audience right now, you can see the audience is too small because I just created it. And you can manage it as well. You'll be able to see the audience size over time. Now, how do you use this all website visitors audience that I've created? Basically, whenever you're creating a campaign, let's just go to campaigns. Let me just edit an existing campaign for now. Here under targeting options, you'll be able to select tailored and flexible audience. So when you start typing all website, I will find my audience here. I can add them to this ad group and click on save. And now you can create multiple versions of it as well. So you can probably use people who only visit a website that contains the URL Facebook, maybe, and maybe Instagram. So this for me will basically be all people who've read my blog on topics like Facebook and Instagram. This time I don't have to add the code to my site because the pixel is already present and the audience just gets created immediately. That's about it guys for this tutorial. If you have any follow-up questions, do reach out to me on the comment section below. If you like the video, do hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you.